I vote because there are issues and values that I have that align with representatives in office, but voting is just the first start. In addition to voting, we also have to be engaged in movements and in the communities that we care for.
I'm
voting because America is my home and I want us to be better. I want Washington to be representative of the people, and I want my community and other communities in the margins to be heard and represented and to feel like they have a seat at the table.
우리 나라가 한 발짝 더 나아가기를 원하기 때문에 투표합니다. 우리가 좀 더 평화롭고 정의롭고 통합 사회를 창조해 나가기 위해 모두가 투표하길 바랍니다.
I am exercising my right to vote not only because I deserve to live in a country where the government represents my beliefs and protect my rights. I am also voting for those who can't vote because of the lack of accessibility, because of COVID health reason, or for whatever concern there might be from them that prevented them from voting. So vote for yourself, vote for others. It doesn't take long to vote.
I am voting to honor the sacrifices my parents made in bringing me to this country and passing through the naturalization process in order to help me get the right to vote. I am also voting in order to stake my claim and be a civically engaged, politically engaged member of the fastest growing minority group in the United States electorate.
On November 3rd, justice is on the ballot. Hey everybody, I'm Helen Gim, City Council member here in the great city of Philadelphia, where for weeks lines have been wrapping around our satellite election offices. We're voting for every worker who ever lost a job and needs a president to do theirs. We're voting for people who have grieved because there's an empty seat at the table. We're voting for every healthcare worker, teacher, and nurse who showed up every damn day to the job. We're voting for every young woman who wants and demands a world in which she has the freedom to choose. We're voting for immigrants yearning for citizenship, for union laborers who know that unions built this country, and for workers who want to be in one and raise the minimum wage. For every person who understands that the most toxic virus facing this nation is racism, November 3rd is for us. So let's go out and vote and put justice back on the ballot.